August 18th, 1973. News of a bizarre chainsaw-wielding family, reports which were to ignite the world's imagination, began to filter out of Central Texas. Regrettably, not one of the family members was ever apprehended, and for more than 10 years, nothing further was heard. Then, over the next several years, at least two minor yet apparently related incidents were reported. Then again, nothing. For five long years, silence.
Massacre.